Introducing first, weighing 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
A monster among men, Braun Strowman, looking for some retribution here tonight against Drew McIntyre. We talked about
as if of a human being Braun Strowman is when you stood that close. It's absolutely surreal.
He came pretty close to us at ringside last night.
Shit. Tonight, Monday Night Raw is presented by Geico. 15 minutes could save you 50% or more on car insurance. Braun Strowman, heard what he said to Seth Rollins earlier. You earned it. Rollins eliminated Strowman. It came down to those two men in the Rumble match before Rollins would win.
Intimidation factor is such a big part of Braun Strowman's game, but when it comes to his opponent tonight, there is no such thing as being intimidated.
This is going to be a full-on brawl between the two.
From Ayr, Scotland, weighing 265 pounds, Drew McIntyre!
Drew McIntyre last night lasted over 20 minutes in the Rumble match. He delivered Claymore kicks to just about everyone. But let's not forget what Drew McIntyre did to Braun Strowman a couple of months ago. He was one of the reasons that Strowman had a shattered elbow that had to be surgically repaired.
The Scottish psychopath led the charge alongside Bobby Lashley and Baron Corbin and did what we didn't think anyone could do. Severely injured the monster among men. And how about last night with Dolph Ziggler, McIntyre's former partner, rearing his ugly head and eliminating Drew? I assure you, the Scottish psychopath is in a foul mood tonight.
Unfortunately for him, he's facing a healthy Braun Strowman here tonight.
Yeah, there's the power of Strowman. One-on-one tonight with McIntyre. And you see guys like Strowman and McIntyre who did not win the Rumble match last night. Now what happens, Corey, is you've got to carve your own path to WrestleMania now. Make your own opportunities to get to the show.
You have to become the axe that clears the forest on the way to WrestleMania. Both of these men possess the capability to do just that.
Oh, and a win for McIntyre, say, over Braun Strowman tonight would go such a long way to getting him to WrestleMania.
I talked to Drew earlier today, and there was just this fire in his eyes. He is so frustrated with what happened to him. Sure, that as well with what went down the Royal Rumble, but he said nothing is going to stop him from being at the Showcase of the Immortals.
I guarantee you both of these superstars are waiting anxiously to find out who Seth Rollins is going to choose to challenge at WrestleMania, because there's going to be a champion remaining, whether it be Brock Lesnar, whether it be Daniel Bryan. One of those two guys is going to need an opponent at WrestleMania.
Oh, Braun Strowman.
Luckily, we have them all in the building tonight.
Revving up the engine. And Strowman out. Can Drew capitalize live on Raw? Drew McIntyre has a sleeper hold locked in on the monster among men, Braun Strowman, as McIntyre looks to knock off Strowman here tonight.
Right before the break, Strowman with a full head of steam. McIntyre had the presence of mind to drop kick the knee out of the monster, and it has been all Scottish psychopath since.
Up to that point, side slam by Strowman creates separation. During the break, McIntyre would work on the leg of Strowman, wrapping around the post a couple of times. And now Drew McIntyre, though, hopes to be able to keep up the offensive onslaught on Braun.
Wow,
a big old bear paw from just swatting away McIntyre.
How quick was Strowman right there? Dropped McIntyre. Look out.
Oh, God, what a splash. Braun Strowman.
Yeah, but Braun's knee's still bothering him.
Didn't seem to slow him down at all. Clubbing blow across the chest. And now McIntyre knocked over the top rope. Braun still smarting after the assault by McIntyre on the leg. Braun trying not to allow it to slow him down.
Yeah, Braun's struggling a little bit right now.
Strowman hoisting McIntyre up on his shoulder.
Yeah, but you got to wonder if the knee came into play as McIntyre slipped behind and then drove Strowman into the post. Again, you cannot underestimate the importance of this match tonight as everyone begins to jockey for position to WrestleMania.
Oh, my God.
As Strowman whips McIntyre off the apron.
How's your tailbone now?
Strowman's so dangerous.
Not often since Drew McIntyre arrived back on the scene, guys, that you've seen him in this predicament.
There are too many superstars on the WWE roster who have the physical
looks
abilities.
Looks to me like Braun just got an idea.
Uh-oh, little payback!
You know what they say about payback.
Remember, they used the stairs to shatter the elbow of Strowman, Corbin, Lashley, and McIntyre. And from behind, who the...
Big of the devil,
Baron Corbin. Baron Corbin, who Strowman eliminated from the Rumble match last night. But let's not forget what Corbin's done to Strowman.
I think
not
we don't have to forget, we might see it again.
Not only the elbow injury, but costing Strowman the Universal Championship on one occasion. Cost him an opportunity at Lesnar at last night's Rumble match.
When will Baron Corbin learn to stay in his own damn lane?
Oh, my God! Braun Strowman just punched the chair out of Corbin's hand.
This could be a lesson learned.
Corbin driven into the barricade. And now into the steps.
Corbin's going to stay back in the locker room.
Picking up speed.
McIntyre almost driven through the barricade.
Yes.
And now Corbin flattened. Corey, go help your buddy.
I'm going to just sit this one out. I got like a sore knee thing happening. I want to aggravate it.
And now what's Strowman going to do? Oh, my God, Baron Corbin going to pay for all his sins tonight. Look at Strowman.
At a glacial pace.
Good, make the pain worse for everybody.
This is not going to end well for Corbin.
Corbin bounced off the steps. Braun Strowman's got to be enjoying this. Oh, McIntyre!
Once again, McIntyre flattens Strowman with a claymore.
And in turn, saving Baron Corbin.
Exactly. Get to the back, Corbin.
From absolute destruction. Watch the claymore from McIntyre. The monster is stirring.
The monster is coming forward. That's the problem.
And now McIntyre teeing off on Strowman. And Baron Corbin getting involved as well. In this duo of destruction. With a massive
chokeslam
to Strowman on the steps.
Crazy look in Drew McIntyre's eyes. Drew's just getting started.
Once again, McIntyre and Corbin have taken out the monster.